going to start with our lesson number 1, that is periodic table. As you have learned this periodic table in class 9th also, what you have learned that Gobelin was the first scientist who had arranged all the elements in the form of triad. What do you mean by triad? That is a pair of three, like calcium, strontium and barium. So how he has arranged? He has arranged in the way that the atomic mass of first two element is an average mean of middle element. But he was not able to arrange all the elements in the form of triad. That is why this law discarded. Then who came? Newland. Newland has done this in the way of 8 note like Saregamapa. Then Mendeleev. Mendeleev has arranged all the elements. He had given a new thing, boon to the periodic table, boon to the elements, that he has arranged all the elements according to atomic masses. But there were so many anomalies, like anomalous pairs, position of isotope was not clear. That is why this law was also discarded. And this defect was corrected by Henry Moseley by arranging all the elements according to their atomic number. Now, what is periodic table? Periodic table is a tabular arrangement of group of elements in the periods and groups. What are groups? That vertical columns. That is vertical columns that are called as groups. And what are periods? That is horizontal rows. That are called as periods. There are 18 vertical columns and there are 7 horizontal rows like this. This is called as group, and when you go like this from here to here, this is called as period. Now this is a format of our periodic table in which these 1, 2, these are from 3 to 12, all these from here till here, they are from 3 to 12 columns. This is 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, so overall we have 18 columns. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7 periods. This group number 1 is called as alkali metal. Group number 2 is called as alkaline earth metal. Group 3 to 12 is called as transition elements. Group 13 is called as boron family. Group 14 is called as carbon family. Group 15 is called as nitrogen family. Group 16 is called as oxygen family. 17 is halogen and 18 is inert gases. Alright, now group number 1, 2, 13, 14, 15, 16 and 17, they are called as representative elements. This, the period 6 of group 3, and period 7 of group 3, here the series of lanthanides and actinides are present, that is called as inert transition elements. Now, coming to the period. Period 1 is the smallest period, that is having only 2 elements. Period 2 and 3 is short period having 8 elements. Period 1 is having only 2 elements. Period 2 and 3 is having 8 elements, that is short period. Period 4 and 5 is having 18 elements, that is long period. And period 6 and 7 is having 32 elements, that is longest period. Now we have one term, periodicity. This also you have learned in your class 9. What is periodicity? Periodicity is a repetition of properties at a regular interval. Like from one, if we go from 1, 2, 3, 13, 14, 15, 16, then we again come back to 1. So this is a repetition of properties, that we are going from a group 1 and we are coming back to the group 1. So group 1, whatever the property of this element will be having, this element will also be having. So repetition of properties are there. These are called as periodic properties and the phenomena is called as periodicity. Now we will talk about the periodic properties. What are the periodic properties that are occurring at a regular interval? These are, first one, number of shells, valency, atomic size, metallic character, non-metallic character, ionization potential or ionization energy, electronegativity and electron affinity. One thing is more, that is chemical reactivity also. So first we will proceed with the number of shells. Number of shell means how many shells are present. So we will see the variation. Here periodic property will refer according to the variation कि व्हाट वेरिएशन वी आर वाचिंग व्हेन वी गो डाउन द ग्रुप एंड व्हेन वी गो लेफ्ट टू राइट इन अ टीवी. टू सी यहाँ पर हेयर नंबर ऑफ शेल इज वन ओनली, लिथियम नंबर ऑफ शेल टू, सोडियम नंबर ऑफ शेल इज थ्री, पोटेशियम नंबर ऑफ शेल इज फोर. सो मीन्स वन टू थ्री फोर व्हाट ट्रेंड यू आर वॉचिंग कि एज यू गो डाउन नंबर ऑफ शेल इंक्रीजेस एंड हेयर इन अ व्हेन यू मूव टूवर्ड्स अ पीरियड तो व्हाट हैपन थ्री शेल हेयर ऑल्सो थ्री शेल हेयर ऑल्सो थ्री शेल हेयर ऑल्सो थ्री शेल. सो व्हाट यू आर वॉचिंग कि व्हेन यू मूव लेफ्ट टू राइट इन अ पीरियड नंबर ऑफ शेल रिमेन सेम दैट इज थ्री या टू और वन और फोर और फाइव लाइक दैट. सो मीन्स वेन यू गो डाउन द ग्रुप नंबर ऑफ शेल इंक्रीजेस एंड वेन यू गो लेफ्ट टू राइट इन अ पीरियड नंबर ऑफ शेल रिमेन सेम. सी नंबर ऑफ शेल्स डिस्क्राइब इट्स पीरियड. इफ नंबर ऑफ शेल इज वन पीरियड वन, नंबर ऑफ शेल इज टू पीरियड टू, नंबर ऑफ शेल इज थ्री पीरियड थ्री, नंबर ऑफ शेल इज फोर पीरियड फोर. आउटर मोस्ट इलेक्ट्रॉन्स डिस्क्राइब इट्स ग्रुप. सपोज दिस सोडियम इज हैविंग वन इलेक्ट्रॉन सो इट विल बी हैविंग ग्रुप वन, मैग्नीशियम इज हैविंग टू इलेक्ट्रॉन सो इट विल बी हैविंग ग्रुप टू, एल्युमिनियम इज हैविंग थ्री इलेक्ट्रॉन्स सो इट विल बी हैविंग ग्रुप थ्री. बट दिस ग्रुप थ्री इज वॉट ग्रुप नंबर 13. 3 टू 12, बिटवीन 3 टू 12 द ट्रांजिशन एलिमेंट्स आर प्रेजेंट, वो हमारे कोर्स में इट इज नॉट देयर. सो इट इज 3, दिस 4 दैट मीन्स 14, पी फॉस्फोरस 5 दैट मीन्स 15 एंड सो ऑन. सो ट्रेंड इन अ नंबर ऑफ शेल ग्रुप में नंबर ऑफ शेल इंक्रीजेस पीरियड नंबर ऑफ शेल डिक्रीजेस. नाउ व्हाट अबाउट द वैलेंसी, सेकेंड वन इज valency. What about valency? Valency is the electron present in outermost shell, or if more than 4 electrons are present we will subtract it from 8. So its valency will be 1, its valency will also be 1, its valency will also be 1, its valency will also be 1. So what trend we are watching, when you move down the group valency remain same. Now we will see in a period its valency is 1, its valency will be 2, its valency will be 3, its valency will be 4. Now because outermost shell is having 5 electrons, so it will start accepting to complete the octet. So 3 electrons it will accept, valency will be 3. It will accept 2 electrons, valency will be 2. It will accept 1 electron, the valency will be 1. And its valency will 0 because octet is already completed. So what we are watching, given valency first increases up to 4. And then decreases. So what trend we are watching? As you move down the group, valency remains same. And when you move left to right in a period, valency first increases up to 4 and then decreases. Atomic size. What is atomic size? Size of an atom. How we describe the size of atom? The middle point of the nucleus to the outermost shell is a size. Middle point of the nucleus to the outermost shell is an atomic size of particular atom. So if shell will increase, size will also increase. Shell will increase, size will also increase. Atomic size depends on two factors. First one is number of shells. And second one is nuclear charge. Now what is nuclear charge? Charge of nucleus. And what charge nucleus is carrying? Nucleus is having proton. So proton is positively charged. So this is a charge of nucleus. Remember, electron and protons both have equal charge. But protons have, little bit, only a bit, negligibly. Only a bit is having more charge than electron. Means this will attract electron towards it little bit more. Though both are attracting each other, again electron is having little bit, sorry, proton is having little bit more power to attract the electron. Why I am saying this? Listen. Now see, firstly this. When you move down the group, number of shells are increasing. Number of shells are increasing, that means atomic size will increase. Right or wrong? Because shell increase, to nucleus, middle of the nucleus to the outermost shell, that will increase, so size will increase. But what happened when you move from left to right in a period? Nuclear charge. Now here the factor will nuclear charge. What happened? Shell to remain same, so you must say size should remain same, but it is not so. Why? because as you move from left to right in a period, number of proton increases, number of proton increase, so they will attract the electron toward itself more. So as you move from here to here, size will decrease because of the nuclear charge, as proton will attract the electron towards itself. When they will attract, so they will compress, so size will decrease. But this octet is complete, so when proton will exert force of attraction, they will come closer, but 8 electron shell complete, so they will repel each other, so their size will remain same. This is the exception for the atomic mass. All the noble gases are exception for the atomic size. Now, so from here, if we talk about the sequence, so sodium will be having highest atomic size, then magnesium, then aluminium, then silicon, then phosphorus, then sulfur, and then chlorine. Means in the period 3, the smallest size, who is carrying? Chlorine. I hope this atomic size is clear. When number of shell, it is depending on number of shell and nuclear charge. Number of shells, when you move down, number of shell increase, size will also increase. When you move left to right in a period, number of shell remains same, but nuclear charge increases, that is why size will decrease. Now metallic character. How any atom or how any element can be considered as metal? When they will lose the electron. So when you move down, number of shell increase. Number of shell increase means this last electron will be farther away from the nucleus. So nuclear charge will decrease. So it is easier to pull the electron from it. Means it is easier for the element to remove the electron, to donate the electron. So as you move down the group, metallic character will also increase. But what happened when you move from left to right in a period? What happened? Number of shell will remain same. Nuclear charge is there, so it will pull the electron. So it will not be easier to pull the electron. It will not be easier to take the electron from the particular atom. So metallic character decreases. Now for the last topic for today is non-metallic character. How any atom attain non-metallic character? How any atom is considered as non-metal? When they will accept the electron. So they will accept the electron. See, when you move left to right in a period, nuclear charge increases. So what happened? Nuclear charge increases, matlab nucleus is pulling electron towards itself. So it will be easier for the chlorine to take up the electron immediately, because nucleus is already pulling much force of attraction on it. So when you move left to right in a period, non-metallic character increases. Alright. And when you move down the group, nuclear charge is not there. Nuclear charge is decreasing. So it will not be easy to put the electron, to give the electron to them. So non-metallic character decreases.